the strategies used for student engagement in face-to-face classrooms can be modified for use in the online environment, whether synchronous or asynchronous. When adapting face-to-face pedagogy for teaching online, it's important to remember that you're not merely trying to replicate what you do in the classroom. For a truly engaging and effective online learning experience, you must reimagine your classroom delivery and embrace an approach that is designed for the digital space. Now, that doesn't mean that your teaching philosophy or your pedagogy changes. Rather, your strategies shift so that you're able to fully leverage all the possibilities for student engagement that technology currently allows. And while I know that there's just no substitute for the human interaction that physical spaces in close proximity allow, take comfort in knowing that the connection between you and your students can occur in a digital space, and that for some students, you know, those harder to reach ones, the engagement and connection is even stronger when the classroom space is online.